And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play, or Phil Looks at House Flipper. I just felt like playing this, because it's fun cleaning people's places. So, paint stuff, and do stuff. I don't know where. Okay, that's the paint tool. Alright, where do I need to be, and where do I need to go? Is it in this room? Aha! That's what my, alright, we need to pick this up and move it out of the way. A second. I'm sure our dude will forgive us. Yeah, I learned, thanks to watching people play this, that you can actually take these off. I recently had to do this. Now I can put a new one in, put new screws in. It's gonna be beautiful. Wonderful. Alright, now we're gonna put your bed back. You'll thank me later, dude. There we go. Alright, so it's two room. To paint. What room now? 24 with colors amaranth and gray. So we have to paint. Okay. So we have to paint. Gray. We have to paint it with amaranth and gray. It's, where's amaranth? What is amaranth? Ah. It's amaranth. Let's just put you here. And now we're going to use this. Good. 63% order. It's wonderful. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna do this one. And we had a frame hiccup. Then we're gonna do this one. It's not fully complete yet. It says I don't. I saw. We're just going to keep going until we reach 100, or almost 100%. There we go, it's wonderful. Oh, need more paint. There you go. Yes, it seems tedious, I know. Another thing you can do in this game is buy your own houses and then sell them, make a profit off of them. That's nice, yes. Right, I think we're gonna make this wall here purple, and this one will be gray, I guess. Or we should probably make this gray, like this half gray, this purple, so that it matches to the other side. Yeah, that'd be better. There we go. And now we need gray. Looks nice. I guess. There. That will do it. I guess we can say we're done. Spaces, but somewhere I do not look. Okay, Tilly wants an open space. So let's see. Oh, that's what it is. You're in the way. Get out of the way. There we go. Why'd I do that? So much effort. I'll get back to you guys once I'm through this wall. After a bunch of hits later, we basically made this place very expensive. It's beautiful. Wonder. Okay, we have to double click on them. All right then. Why not? Can't believe I'm doing this. I ran out of paint. That's awkward. Oh well, I think this is good enough. I'll just leave that one stripe there for them to gawk over. That's good enough, though. Okay, so we can just buy our own house, huh? Interesting. Oh boy, this place looks amazing. And by amazing, I mean it looks like an utter wreck. This house is brilliant, you know? This place is just wonderful. Doors too. Solid doors. Okay. You have to double click on it, okay. Wonderful. Won't do. That's much better. Only unfortunately, the knocker's on the other side of the door. Yes, that's brilliant, Phil. Brilliant. There we go. Thank you. There. I think we made pretty much made this beautiful enough. So now we can sell this, right? No, there's not enough space. Kill me. For dishes and stuff. Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe as always for more, and I'll see you all next video. See you guys.